Hi guys.
First stop,
public market.
Hope you allow the dogs.
Welcome to Santa Barbara. See the mountains? First we got our two companions in crime. And their brother. Green cauliflower. A lot of plants. Beans. We got plants. Everything on display, 7 books. Right Lots of honey. Meats, huh? Eggs? Organic?
I think I'll do like one or 1.5 pounds. Okay, come on. Can I grab the good
Hi.
How's she doing? She picking good ones?
Well, my cash is 100.
Alrighty.
Play. Oh, Sammy. Oh,
Sammy.
Sam is like, come on, please.
Come here.
Let's go. Oy, tigilan niyo ako.
See, he's okay when nobody, when they ignore him, but if they ever come after him, he comes back. Sammy's such a bully. Lemons. Low acid gold nuggets. Maybe that's what you need, Mama. Yeah. The low acid. Olive oil.
Where are those?
Olives.
They're all very watery.
No, and it's big. I would let them go till April so they're more oily.
Garlic, olive oil.
Lavender, rosemary, oregano, orange, lemon, basil, truffle, and chili oil. Olive oil, all at 14. Regular olive oil here at 12. And I have a big one here at 20. And this comes off our farm where we have a huge local organic olive ranch just outside of here.
Where you at?
Benedito Canyon up there by El Capitan State Beach.
Okay.
And Refugio State Beach.
Uh-huh.
We're crossing those low hills.
Okay.
That's wow. My brother's farm. It's our family's.
Uh-huh.
So this is good oil, you guys. This is really good.
Can we get one garlic, please?
14.
Sold out the bread. Hummus? Hummus, huh?
I sent like 80 pounds to Winston or something like that. It's a lot of work.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Just make noise. She should have background music playing. Really nutty, al dente. Mushrooms, huh?
There's a bunch that kind of are similar to those. I think this is in the same family as the Namiko, the little slimier style one. Same family. I think the honey mushroom, is that the one you said, or candy cap?
Candy
that one's different.
Yeah.
Honey, the honey mushroom is also in a similar family.
Did you hear that, Gavin?
They're beautiful.
Yeah, we've been nerding out. I want to do like this whole kind of stuff. It's really good.
These are all of
you. Thank you. Yeah. Pork.
But we call it a rib steak because the bone, we have the bone itself. It changes the name depending on
how. So the porterhouse is one with both of way and
but that's your Ira. Did you get income last year?
So instead of doing bargains like that, they just try to keep the price of everything as low as they can.
Mustaches?
I like that. This is our top seller all the time.
No socializing.